Okay, second lecture. We're going to be talking about wave superposition and interference, and really this is a topic of the next two lectures in the course. Some very interesting things happen when you add waves together, as we'll see, both with physical demonstrations and also doing it mathematically. But like I say, we're going to first start with a clicker problem, which is essentially a thought problem. And here it is. If we invert a wave, what change in phase does this correspond to? You've been dealing with phase in the DLs so far, and it's just that little number that appears called phi. If you have a wave, what do you have to add? What do you have to make phi? What do you have to change phi by? That's the phase shift. To get a completely inverted wave, so that where it's positive, it goes negative.